the test tonight. We know that Seth is banged up to be the fighting champion that he promised to be. Money in the bank, Brock Lesnar. That was earlier this week, Monday night. 100% as he possibly can be. But we're about to find out if that's even close to possible. Baron Corbin christened himself the Dream Crusher, intent on stopping Seth Rollins' dream. Arabic announced Taves. Can't have a potential Brock party without some special guests.
As a special request, allow me to introduce Baron Corbin and his opponent.
Back in 2015 in a match at Brock Lesnar and Roman Reigns. Tonight, they meet for the Universal title. Career and life for the past several weeks. And I'll be interested to see if, if he goes to take the fight to Corbin. Seth Rollins with a knee to the midsection, but boom! Hit by Rollins. Ribs also a banged up wrist, perhaps. Lesnar looked to cash in on Corbin here. And fighting and defending his championship, but Seth Rollins is right to the ribs of Rollins.
I don't know if this fighting's...
He feels like he's got this thing won. And he doesn't want to let himself down.
Offense is based around that. Take away the ability to base from the...
Baron Corbin cares about nobody but himself. He's going to show no mercy here tonight. By Baron Corbin in a clothesline. Injured Rollins was.
Baron Corbin's also sitting here trying to intimidate the official.
For air.
Man, look at Baron Corbin just using his chin as.
And we also had Brock Lesnar make it abundant.
Lesnar is lurking somewhere as Corbin delivers.
What's the difference there? Why would you have an advocate? Career to this point.
And he did win a fatal four-way eliminator of this matchup.
Oh, wow.
Rollins able to land on his feet. The step up in Zaguri drop. To try to keep Corbin down.
Rollins does have the stomp in his arsenal. Will Rollins have enough to execute that maneuver?
The very spirited champion.
Oh.
And there's the sling blade. And down goes Corbin.
Enough to finish the job.
Side called passion. And there's an exact into the. And shut him up once and for all here tonight.
Rope.
And there's quote. And a kick out. Rollins almost had him. The WWE fans here at Super Showdown.
WWE Universe up.
And moved out of the way. And Corbin caught him with an elbow to the banged up Rollins.
Baron Corbin obviously thought the official's count was slow, but Rollins certainly got up.
And Corbin again into the court. Quickly back to his feet. And here we go. Deeps the leg on Rollins to win the Universal Championship and an air fall again.
How many times do I have to tell you?
That's what took
Rollins.
High elbow. From behind, Rollins rolling up Corbin, shoulders down, Rollins wins it.
Baron Corbin's frustrations caused him to squander.
Corbin from behind. Corbin with an end of days after the match is over. Rollins, Seth Rollins, just suffered an end of days. Can you imagine if you're Seth Rollins?
Brock Lesnar cannot pick a more opportune time. Universal.
Oh my God, Heyman just.
Heyman's so excited, he
ripped up. Blow by Rollins.
That's what it took at WrestleMania now.
Rollins with a steel chair. As it happened, Seth Rollins is unloading on Mr.
Lesnar trying.
Contract was not cashed in. He didn't get the job done tonight.
By the Beast Slayer, Seth Rollins.